He had these gorgeous baby blue eyes that are pretty hard to resist. He wanted to get engaged, and I told him we had time. They diagnosed him with acute myeloid leukemia, AML, one of the most aggressive forms of blood cancer out there. There is no prevention of it. There is no cure. There is only hope. The Leukemia Lymphoma Society is going to change the paradigm for patients diagnosed with AML. We don't wait for someday.
Someday is today.